Hello everyone. So today we are going to see on the unit 3 of computer networks. In unit 3 we will be dealing with network layer. So network layer is responsible for host to host delivery of datagrams. It provides services to the transport layer and receives services from the data link layer. So we will see one simple scenario where Alice wants to send information to Bob over here. So here Alice is working in Skylab and his system is connected to many routers. So here it is connected to router 2, then it is connected to router 4, then router 5 and router 7. At last it is connected to Bob's system. So now we will see how this transmission is taken place between Alice's system and Bob's system. Over here, network layer is involved at the source host and also as well as the destination host. Since routing is done between the two hosts, so network layer is also involved. So what happens is that Alice will get the information, Alice will send a message. So it prepares a message and puts into the application layer. From there, it is transmitted to the network layer of Alice system. From the network layer of Alice system, it will be sent to the information will be sent to the router, network layer of router. From there it is sent to the network layer of router R4, and from there it is sent to R5 and R7. At last it reaches the network layer of Bob. So network layer is involved because since the routing is done between the two hosts, so hence it is involving the three layers: physical layer, data link layer and network layer. Okay. Next, we will see the services provided by the network layer. Actually, there are three services provided by the network layer. One is packetizing, the second is routing and forwarding. Coming to packetizing, it is what it does is that it encapsulates the data received from the transport layer and under the source, under the destination, it decapsulates the data. So it encapsulates the data received from the upper layer at the source, in the source, and decapsulate the data at the destination. So this is called packetizing. And it is also one of the, it is also responsible for if the packet has been fragmented in the source. So it is a duty of the network layer to see if all the fragments will reach the destination properly and it should be reached accurately also. So this is also the function of the network layer. Okay. So what it does is, it is if any fragmentation is being done on the source side, so the network layer is responsible for that all the fragments will reach the destination properly. Okay, this is all about your packetizing. Next, we will see routing and forwarding. The next service provided by the network layer is routing. So routing is nothing but you have to route the packets from the source to the destination. Routing the packet from the source to destination is called routing. From source to destination is called routing. So there may be n number of routes available while you are routing the packets. So this network layer is responsible for finding the best route among the available ones. So this is the one of the services provided by the network layer. Next comes forwarding. So every packet, so one more services that is done by this network layer is forwarding. So what is this forwarding will do is that whenever a packet arrives to the router, it maintains a table that is called forwarding table, or you can say it is a decision making table, to check to which destination, to which interface or output port you have to send the packet. For example, if you are receiving this packet, the destination is B and you have a data, so this router will go and check in the forwarding table. So the destination B, and it has been mentioned that it has to be sent through the output interface 2. So this data will be sent to the output. There are so many interfaces like 1, 2, 3, 4 in this router. So instead of sending the output data in the packet in 1, 3 and 4, it will send the packet in the router in the interface called code 2. This process is done by the forwarding table. Okay, so these are the services given by network layer.